today. Turn to the lady next to you and tell her, come on and bless the Lord with me.